We're going to find out what the universe is going to look like, and we're going to create one on Hawaii. But we're going to land the first object.
But instead of landing it,
then through satellite control, we bring them together. And the robotic challenge is doing that. And we're going to build a base. The alternative is to land people, land a bunch of things, and then manually. You don't want to do that. Yeah, and you want a short time.
Alaris said she's coming here.
Okay. Excuse me, Mr. Aldrin. I don't want to take closer. Excuse me, I'm a great believer in space exploration, and I just want to thank you for your service, if you don't mind. Thank you. You're welcome.
I saw your camera.
No, but it's okay.